Hello my dear students and welcome to Earn Academy. Today I am going to tell you how to avoid distractions while studying. So welcome you all to my class and I welcome you all for your preparation for Maharashtra State Board exams with Earn Academy. And do you know that your favorite educators for SSC class 9 are on Earn Academy? So let me introduce myself to you. My name is Shagufta Jaipuri. I am an author, educator, coach. I am a YouTuber and an entrepreneur as well. I have 13 years of teaching experience in some of the best schools and institutions all over Maharashtra. I have done my master's in nuclear and radiochemistry. I have done my B.Ed. I have done my diploma in industrial analytical chemistry. And I have won many awards in this field as well. So as I told you, I am a coach and a mentor as well. So let me take you through this journey of how to avoid distractions while studying. Okay, let me explain it to you what tips I can share with you. So children, with so much going on around us, it can be very difficult to stay focused, but it is not impossible. So my first tip for today is get organized. How will you get organized? By having a to-do list. So always early in the morning when you get up, you have to make your to-do list. Otherwise, you can make it a night before, previous night. And in the morning when you get up, okay, you have to look at your to-do list and you have to prioritize your work according to the list and keep on ticking in the to-do list. By this, you will avoid distractions, you will avoid being lazy and you will never procrastinate your work, okay? So the first thing that should come into your habit, okay, it should become your natural habit is to make a to-do list, okay children? Second and very important thing in this world of social media, turn off all the alerts, okay? So constant notifications and text messages are every student's enemy. Put your phone on silent or in a do not disturb mode whenever you're studying, okay? And close unnecessary tabs on your computer as well, because these days I know you guys are all studying online. So always close all the unnecessary tabs on your computer when you sit for your online classes. And if you do need the internet, then keep only one tab open and you can fight online distractions by blocking or hiding time-wasting websites and apps. So always block those. If you are very clear that you want success, you want to go in this path, then please block all the websites and apps that waste your time. Okay, they are very addictive and they waste your time unnecessarily. Then break big projects into small pieces. What do I mean by that? If you want to finish say chemistry portion, then you break that into small portions. So decide that, you know, in from 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. I'm going to do this topic of chemistry only. Okay, so when you finish that off, you feel very nice about it. So don't just take full portion that okay, today I will sit and complete full chemistry portion. No, break it into small projects. Even throughout the day, you can break it into small projects and then complete it, or otherwise break it over a week or a weekend like that. Okay, so you can defeat your procrastination by breaking large work into small ones. Then a very important point is cut down the noises around you. They are the most distracting things around you. Cut down noise. How to do that? You can use music and headphones to cut down noise. But children, be aware, often though music with lyrics can be too distracting. So if you are listening to a song, it can be distracting. Okay children, so that is why researchers have suggested to listen to classical or instrumental music to improve your concentration. There are a lot of such music to improve your concentration. There are alpha beats and different types of binaural beats available on YouTube. So you can go ahead and listen to them. They increase your concentration and your memory power as well. But avoid listening to music with lyrics. Okay. Then the next point is find the best environment for efficient studying. Okay, it can be any of your rooms. It can also be any of the cafeterias where you feel really comfortable. Okay, but there can be people coming in and going out. So better to find the best environment for efficient studying in your house itself. You can choose any part of your house where you feel very comfortable and the positive vibes are high. So for that, I would suggest you to, you know, redecorate your room by your own DIYs. Okay, make your room very, very good for studying. The environment should be really calm and it should be best suited for studying. Okay, so for that, I would suggest you to clean up and organize your workspace. Your workspace should have, for example, in this picture, if you see, there's a quote. So put some inspiring quote in front of you, or put your goal in front of you whenever you are studying, whenever you are sitting there, so that that goal or that inspiration keeps on reminding you that, okay, don't get distracted, you have to achieve this goal, isn't it? So clean up and organize your workspace. In unclean space or in messy space, you never feel like studying, and there is a lot of distractions as well. So keep all the distractions away. Keep a good quote in front of you or your goal pinned up on the green board or through a sticky note. You put your goal, your to-do list has to be in front of you, and then you sit and study. No one will be able to, you know, distract you. And then a very important point is rewarding yourself for your accomplishments. So suppose there can be many ways of rewarding yourself. Okay, so you can put a sticky note like this, or you can reward yourself with a small chocolate or something. Okay, so this is how you can reward yourself. So even though your parents have brought this, but you say to yourself that I'll be eating this only after doing my, you know, by after completing my today's goal or today's to-do list. For me, my reward is this. Okay, so I often treat myself with a delicious pani puri or something like this, you know, so that I look forward to it and I complete my task on time. Okay, children, so I hope my tips helped you. Keep them in mind and also join my special classes for free on Unacademy. Use my code SJMAMLIFE. Okay, and do join my special classes on Unacademy. You're going to absolutely love it. So how to join my classes? See here, you have to download the Unacademy's learner app and click on get started. Then enter your mobile number and your email ID. Then select your goal, which standard you are preparing for, which language you would like to learn in, and then simply go on the description of this video and click on the special link which is given there in the description box. You will be redirected to my special classes. Okay, and don't forget to click there, notify me, and you will get notified every 10 minutes before any of my class begins. Okay, children, so don't forget to use my special code, that is SJMAMLIFE. This is my special code SJMAMLIFE, which you will need to unlock the free classes. Also, there's free test series every Saturday and Sunday going on, and also a test series now in October, which will go throughout so that you can practice very well for your term 1. So go ahead and register for them as well. This is also absolutely free, and you can use my code SJMAMLIFE there itself. Also, my children, why is Unacademy Plus subscription so important? What are the features of Unacademy Plus subscription? Let me tell you. So you can learn live from the comfort of your home. You can have unlimited access to all the courses. Top educators of India are on one platform. You can do regular doubt clearing and answer writing sessions. There are exhaustive coverage of syllabus. There's mentorship and guidance. Study material is provided to you in PDF form. There are lots and lots of practice tests and live test series that keeps on going. There are specialized batch courses according to your needs. Apart from them, there are daily practice sessions, weekly mock test series, live quizzes, and daily MCQs and subjective test series. So go ahead and join, children, and let's crack it on Unacademy. Bye-bye, my dear children, and always keep the learning on.